Bar's closed. Breshik's tired of all those drunken brawls. Hey. Hey, you're no Black Vulkar. Damn Beck spy. I'll teach you a lesson.
Don't hurt me. I just serve the food here, that's all. I'm not like these others. I'm not even a Black Vulkar. Please don't kill me. My name is Ada. My father owed Davik some money, but he couldn't pay. Davik killed my father and sold me into slavery here at the Vulkar compound to pay off the debt. Well, all right. I still don't know how much help I can be, but I sure hope you get rid of all the Vulkars. I hate them. What? I've never heard of such a thing. I guess it might be in the garage on the lower level. That's where all the Vulkars go to work on their swoop bikes, but I've never been down there. The elevator is protected by a security system. Only the Vulkars are allowed to go down there. Is she that Republic soldier? I heard one of the Vulkar mention her, but she's not here. He said Breshik didn't trust his men around her. I guess she's too important to be a slave here in the kitchens, getting pawed and groped and kicked and spit on like me. Breshik must have taken her somewhere safe. Now that you've killed the guards who were supposed to watch me, I think I could find my way out of here. I'm free to go? You're not gonna kill me? I don't know how I can ever repay you! Thank you! Thank you! I have to get out of here before any of the Vulkar see me!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. What? Gotcha. Simple.
Recognize you. You must be one of those new lab techs, right? What are you doing over here on the mechanic side of the building? You lost, rookie? Can't say I blame you. They don't tell you new hires much, do they? Just throw you in the deep end and expect you to swim. Terrible way to run things, if you ask me. You've got a question, just ask. I'll be happy to help. Don't be shy. The only stupid question is the one you don't ask. At least that's what they say. The accelerator? Ah, it's down in the garage, of course. The service elevator is the only way in, But you lab techs aren't allowed down there. That's a restricted area. Only people with authorization cards, like us mechanics, can get past the laser cannons guarding the service elevator. All mechanics have to store their authorization cards in the locker room when we're off duty. That's the rule. My own card is locked up right now. I put it away as soon as my shift was over. And I'm not about to lend my card out to anyone. You know how much trouble we can get into if Bredrick finds out we aren't keeping our authorization cards properly secured? Of course not. All the mechanics here follow the rules as closely as they should. I've even heard of a few guys trading their cards for a spice fix. Stupid addicts. Sure, I'll help you however I can. I remember what it was like my first day here. That's a restricted area. Only people with authorization cards, like us mechanics, can get past the laser cannons guarding the service elevator. All mechanics have to store their authorization cards in the lock, and I'm not... Sure. There's nothing wrong with the heating system. You've got some more questions, just ask. I'll be happy to help. Don't be shy. The only stupid question is the one... That's a... Hey, now. That kind of talk won't win you many friends with the other lab techs. Of course, the Vulkar gang members might take a shine to you. In any case, threatening me won't help you. I don't even have my card on me. All mechanics have to store their authorization cards in the lock, and I'm... Okay, then. If you need anything else, just come see me. I remember what it was like my first day.
No one's gonna see this mission.
What?
Yeah?
What?
What? No one's gonna see this mission. Gotcha. Simple.
Here.
this mission.
If you take that money, I'll tell Brezhik you let a Beck spy bribe you.
No one's gonna see this mission. Gotcha. Simple. What? No one's gonna see this mission. Thank you. No one's gonna see this mission.
Yeah?
No one's gonna see this mission. it ain't the...
What?
Thank you.
You amaze me. I always thought I wish...
Oh!
I'm here.
No one's gonna see this mission.
Oh, you idiot! Brezhik didn't hire any new lab techs. That's probably a Beck spy.
No one's gonna see this mission.
Thank you.
No one's gonna see this mission. No one's gonna see this mission.
Thank you.
Take that! Now that must have hurt. Yeah?
Gotcha. Simple.
Ni winky smack toma. Wanna kun best ching pa ma rulira. Tok ching bang non kick. Tok ninja mulira ra bes. Uba batu koji. Tong non bong shang yung yang. Tong katok smack delia.
You ever try this Tarisian extra dark ale? It's very good. Brezhik doesn't skimp on the refreshments around here, I'll give him that. I'm surprised to see you here. Usually you lab... Working for Brezhik isn't a bad gig.
You're the new lab tech, right? Gotta be. You ain't no mechanic, and you don't look like one of the Vulkar gang members. Listen, friend, I used to have a little deal with one of the gals in the lab. Whenever I needed some spice, she'd sneak a little bit out for me, and I'd make it worth her while. But she's gone now. Brezhik found out she was dipping into his stash. Now my supplier is gone, and I'm in bad need of a little fix. You follow what I'm saying? See, all you lab techs are so smart. You got it figured out already. Just a small bit of spice, no one will even notice. And I make it worth your while. Here's the problem, see? I'm flat broke till next week, but I'm good for it. In fact, I'll even let you hold my mechanic's access card for collateral. How's that sound? You see, I knew you were the type to answer the door when opportunity knocks. Wait here, and I'll be right back with my access card. Okay, let's do this deal quick. I don't want somebody to see us, or we could both get in trouble. Here's my mechanic's access card. Don't lose it. As soon as I get paid, I expect you to give me that card back. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to find somewhere private to enjoy this spice.
Hey there. You must be one of the new lab techs, right? You like Pazak? Can be hard to find a game in this place. We mechanics don't make the big bucks like you lab techs. But if we keep the stakes low, I'm up for a match or two. Are you interested? Questions? Come on. I just got off a double shift. I'm here to relax and play cards, not to answer a bunch of questions. So how about it? You wanna play? Nothing kills time between shifts like a nice game of Pazak, don't you agree? Okay, let's get this game started. Guy just won himself a little extra spending credits on that last Pazak hand. But it's not like you lab techs can't afford it, right? You want to play again? Well, if you ever feel like passing the time with a few harmless hands of low-stakes Pazak, just let me know.
I'm here. What? I'm here.
Yeah?
You'll never get me! Now that must have hurt. Take that!
Thank you. Thank you. Yami juz kachita naipatoga ya fulki kukula jiji kawana bota a ayut tagwa kankidora tikun watati mana isabula.
Breshik stole that engine from Gadden. It was never yours to begin with.
Kabatumpa kunpa yiyamoka paata puna nait kachu yinkin kuno ba muli rachi kun tong na bunshan yunyang.
Wana chik yongi? Wana vota kontitari ti? Chiching toma tung kokola yame chua? Na na na.
Kachi chua isa hodunga. Yin kin kun no bamuli ra chik kun. Slima podonna. Rundi hodunga kun hunkabi. Tonga buksham uninong, wanga kun bistking ba mulira. Chuni yun tunji ji ay thadwana, kavavolpa muljui kamana.
What? You can't betray Gadden. I won't let you.
Jashank bogra hulwan chiska nichu. Achuba chiska wanki. Titoki gratuk kun ticha kun kinka chona pro. Bogra, walya nabung sha. Nekchi chona chupa, King Lorda aitha kun.
No, that's not true. You're lying.
Mana mana tota. Aku jigratuk bola. Jishok chonatong, chong king no una pangpa mulira kun kili. Kun kili no ba. Watati manyo kola una no ku mulira.
They said I was too young.
Shagji kin lor chawa ta uma? Kava volpa mulji gumana. Kin kun shachi kin, ni kin kun oba mulira jikun? Wama kun bes, chin pala muji. Tunira nu prata dunko, sercha domandoma?
Well, yeah, some of them were, but you folkers have tried to kill me more than once.
Takum just tak miki grabal mogo. Kachi chu aitha hodonga, tulpa da bonk molya gando da nago chuchut. Moga shampungpa, bola wana chikni. Bamul neslik mo poda na wanga kun bist mulira best.
But Gadden said Breshik...
Kipuna! Puna na kachu. Kimba no mulina na duana. Thun kimba no kunnek. Kavatumpa kun palia mokata. Wanga kun bis king ba mulira. Kakincha na kwa ba kun. Kavatumpa kulpa yia potenya.
You're right. I don't need anyone but Zalbar. If Gadden dies, he's only getting what's coming to him.
tong hai tuam jiji yumalit pa ang ninkotu. Tolba da bung kwalya gando de nago chuchut, kachi chuay sa haudunga. Yumalit ka ninkotun, jilo mulra de nebobo. Unka kun biskang, bamulara, rundi haudunga kuhungapi. Wana kun bes. Jink palamul tong king ba na konkek. Tung ting ta chun kun nek mulira best. Ta bist yu bon konki pang pa. Jink pala chiska muli. Tun ni ranna no prata dunk no sercha doma wama kun bestoma. Nishak jilocha kin kun oba muli rajikun. Kuyami juz kachita naipatoga ya fulki kukula jiji. Kawana bota a ayut tagwa. Kankidora tikun watati mana izabola. Mana mana tota! Aku jigratuk bola! Jishok chonatong chong king no una pang pa mulira kun kili! Kun kili no ba! Watati manyo kola una no ku mulira konti chani! Mulira shong turung umni patoga wanka chone tize! Ikratuk hatu chichiya! Watayuma kawama huhanek! Kipuna! Puna niya'y kachu! Kimba no muli na natuana! Dun kimba no kunnek! Kavadumpa kun paliya mokata! Wanga kun bis kimba mulira! Kakincha na kuagba kun! Kavadumpa kul paliya botenya!
Yeah?
Thank you.
What?
You amaze me.
It ain't the best stuff. Most of the...
What?
Greetings once more, Upworlder. Do you bring news of my apprentice? Can it be true? Is it possible that at long last, the dream of my father and grandfather before him will be fulfilled? I can hardly bear to look. Yes. Yes, of course. Now I understand. It all makes sense. Now I see why the Promised Land has been so hard to find. It is so obvious. You have done a great thing, Upworlder. A selfless act that will bring great joy to all the people of this village. I must take this to Gendar right away.
Frukil, what do you want now? Have you more fables of a hidden paradise just waiting for us to find it?
You may not think these are fables after you see what I have brought you, Gendar. Look at these journals!
What? No, it can't be. Are these real, Rukil? Is this information accurate?
I swear to you, everything in these journals is true, Gendar. The Promised Land. I told you I would find it.
The entrance is far from here, Rukil. It will take us weeks to get there, perhaps even months. And we will have to cross many Rakgul-infested areas.
I do not deny the journey will be hard, Gendar. But surely it is better than the miserable life we have here.
Wise words, Rukil. Our supplies are high right now. We could leave by nightfall. I will tell the others to prepare for the journey.
Thank you once again, Upworlder. I will say a final goodbye. For where we are going, I fear you cannot come. The journey to the Promised Land is long and arduous. No, Upworlder. I cannot ask that. The journey will take many, many weeks, and those who make the journey cannot return. That was the final secret of the Promised Land. When the colony was created, it was designed so that people could enter willingly, but they could never leave again. This was to ensure secrecy on the project. We must part ways here, Upworlder. I sense your destiny is yet to be chosen. But the destiny of my people is at the end of the long journey ahead of us.
I'm here.
Brezhik is nothing but a punk. I don't know why those Vulkars follow him. Gadden's 10 times the man he is.
Go in and speak to Gadden if you want.
Thank you. Gadden can't speak to you right now. Brezhik's put a price on his head, so I ordered him to stay in his private chambers until we find the assassin. You have the accelerator? This is excellent news. I'll send for Gadden right away.
Zadra tells me you have the swoop engine accelerator. This is excellent news. I was beginning to wonder if you would make it. The race is tomorrow, and my mechanics need time to install the prototype into the swoop engine of our bike. Don't worry. I'm a man of my word. I promised you could ride in the swoop race under the Hiddenbeck banner, and I'm still going to let you do that. And I'm even going to go one better. I'm going to let you ride the swoop bike with the prototype accelerator installed on it. Without it, you won't stand a chance.
Gadden, you can't be serious. We need one of our best riders on that bike. We can't let some rookie take the prototype engine into the race.
I have to be honest with you. There's a reason I'm letting you take the prototype engine. The accelerator is unstable. There's a good chance it could explode during the race. I can't ask one of my own riders to take the risk. They'll be running unmodified swoops in the race. You'll be the only one using the prototype. If you can complete the track before the accelerator overheats, then you'll win for the Bex. If you die, then one of my other riders could still come through for me. You can stay here tonight. The mechanics need time to install the accelerator on the engine, so you won't be able to practice your riding. But I've got good instincts, and you have the look of a racer about you. Just try to relax, and in the morning we'll take you to the swoop track.
Yeah. Genchopa chawi tikchok twis yun kun atu yama kama wuna hen neck bugra shak kunti chiwa mchava dong abuk shami no no shag ji kina lorcha watamwana kin kun shishikin nikin kun ban mula ra ji kun wama kun bes chin pala mule tune rana nuprata donko search domatama
Nikama Dupata! Patisa, Patisa! Con mulis nimo poi wanga kun riskin. Chi ita tanki kan la kilikon. Tinkuin kuka timba ni cha loda kun. Tun abasun ni chun chi. Kakin cha nawabakon. Shang waba chin lo shang li chama hu cha rishun yung kun.
Rundi hadonga Jink palamur tok kimba na kokek. Tung ting tong hai tuam jiji yumalit pa ang nikotu. Tolba da mung walya gando de nago chuchut. Gachi chu ay sa haudonga.
Ta kung jus tak miki grabul mogo. Gachi chu ita bondunga. Tolba bank walya uganda nago chuchut. Polisha ponka, bola wana chikne.
Kuyami chuskuna chitanai. Inakun ba maruli ra ra chikun. Slimo patona. Rundi hodonga chikun kabi. Jawana bota ayu at tahonga chakanki dora. Kachi kuita hodonga. Topada bung walia gando do nano chuchut. Musha papampa. Bola wana chikne. Bamuli slemo. Kuyami chuskuna chitanai. Inakun ba maruli ra ra chikun. Slimo patona. Rundi hodonga chikun kabi. Ubabatu Kochi, Tom Long Bong.
It's Zerdra here. I hope you're reading me. Your swoop run is about to begin. Remember, just hold on tight. Try not to smash into anything. The prototype accelerator should last about 60 seconds before it overheats and explodes. That should be enough time for you to finish your run. Good luck. The Becks are counting on you.
People, hear me! Before I present the so-called champion of the Bex with their prize, there is something you must know. The winning rider cheated! Your swoop bike was using a prototype accelerator. Clearly an unfair advantage. Because of this hidden Bex treachery, I'm withdrawing the Vulkar's share of the victory prize.
Jawana bota ayuata hunga cha kanki dora. Kachi kuita hodonga. Topa da bungwalia gando do nano chuchu. Musha papampa, bola wana chitne. Bamuli slemo, boda wanga kun bes mulira ra bes.
You old fool. Your traditions are nothing to me. I am the wave of the future. If I want to withdraw the prize and sell this woman on the slave market myself, nobody can stop me.
I might have something to say about that, Brezhik.
What? Impossible. You were restrained by a neural disruptor. How could you have possibly summoned the will to free yourself?
You underestimate the strength of a Jedi's mind, Brezhik. A mistake you won't live to regret.
Vulkar, to me! Kill this woman! Kill the swoop rider! Kill them all!
Oh!
Maybe those bloody Vulkars will think twice next time before trying to keep a Jedi prisoner. And as for you, if you think you can collect me as a prize... Wait, I don't believe this. You're one of the soldiers with the Republic fleet, aren't you? Yes, I'm sure of it. How did you end up racing for these swoop gangs? Save me. Is that what you were trying to accomplish by riding in that swoop race? Well, as far as rescues go, this is a pretty poor example. In case you hadn't noticed, I managed to free myself from that neural restraint collar without your help. In fact, it's more accurate to say that I saved you. Brezhik and his Vulkars would have left you for dead if I hadn't stepped into that fight. You're lucky I was here to get you out of this mess. Yes, I suppose you can. Well, I appreciate your attempt to save me, even if it didn't really go as you planned. But let's get down to business. We're not out of danger yet. If I'm going to figure out a way for us to get off this planet, I need to know what kind of resources we can draw on. First, are we the only two survivors left from the Ender Spire? Karth Onassi is alive. Finally, some good news. Karth is one of the Republic's best soldiers. He's proved himself a hero a dozen times over. And he sent you here to save me. Maybe I misjudged you. Karth wouldn't have sent you if he wasn't confident in your abilities. Forgive me. Despite my Jedi training, I still tend to act a bit rashly sometimes. Please take me to Karth right away. Between the three of us, I'm sure we can figure out some way to get off this planet before the Sith realize we're here. You cannot win, Revan.